This is a bushingfix.com installation video for the UP1 kit. This kit contains three pieces, and in addition to the kit, you will need some adjustable pliers like these. It fits cable ends that look like this, and they usually have a dome on one side with a hole in it. Not always, but usually. The colors may vary, but your kit will have a cable protector, which clips onto the cable end. It'll have a bushing, and it will have an installation driver. You'll want to put the bushing on the driver, like this, and align the post with the hole in the cable protector. And what this will allow you to do is to take your adjustable pliers and squeeze everything together without damaging the cable or the bushing. Now, if you've gotten all of the old bushing out and checked under the little ridge in there, it shouldn't give you any difficulty. And once you've done that, pop the two pieces off and they can be discarded. And your new bushing will look like this.